And when we, these people bold enough to sight sing? I think it's in the percussion book. There's a vocal part. It's pretty sweet of three madrigals. See a vocal part there? Again, yeah. Renaissance music. Might be sung or played. Now, as is often the case in Renaissance music, the singers are singing is exactly what you're playing. But I have so many people ask me, what do you have for string orchestra and choir? And even if you're singing and playing the same stuff, it's okay, because that's how we did it back then. Alrighty. Nice Renaissance pom-pom stuff happening.
Thank you.